Hi guys, 안녕하세요. 용정금입니다. 건니치와 연 데스. This recipe was requested by one of my subscribers. 닭볶음탕 is a super tasty Korean dish that I literally could eat every day, and I'm sure you're gonna love it too. Here's the list of ingredients.
수프 소스 first. Slice and mince a piece of ginger. Mince 3 garlic cloves. Combine all the sauce ingredients. Cut an onion into half and chop the half. Cut carrots into pieces. Chop 2 green onions. Slice 1 green chili pepper. Peel potatoes and cut them into big chunks. I use oyster mushrooms, but since any type of mushrooms work, please use mushrooms that you like. Cut boneless chicken thighs into smaller pieces, and then season with ground pepper. Put them into a pot. Add chopped veggies to the pot. Chili pepper slices and the rest of the green onions will be used later, so please keep them somewhere else. Put the base sauce into the pot. Add water 1.5 cup. Stir and mix. Add a slice of kelp and boil over medium-high heat. When potatoes are done, add chili pepper slices and turn up the heat immediately. Lastly, top it with chopped green onions and sesame seeds. Serve with a bowl of rice. Enjoy!